Mga kaibigan, Cagayan Valley is number one in that, courtesy of Pomla Soraya, of course. Look at that. Average is 10.92 excellent sets per match.
Grabe. Of course, pagtutulong-tulong yan ni Fom na Soraya, ni Chisa, eh, itong dalawang setter na to, kahit saan mo mapapuntahin, kayang-kaya nila naman isa't ang bola.
Pero makikita mo kung sino yung number 2 doon sa listahan. Philippine Air Force. Courtesy of Rhea Dimaculangan and Wendy Semana.
Of course. Ang team kailangan dalawa lagi ang setter.
2-1 that time. And this time, 2 blockers. Not enough. Well, Agueta Baquero was not strong enough to put it through 2 blockers. At yung block doon ni Mike Ortiz stayed in. So unang puntos, mapupunta rito po sa Philippine Air Force. Rhea Dimaculangan. Bahay ni Rhea, mga 5'8 din to eh, no?
Tangkad na setter yan. Yes. Pero syempre, no, walang mas tatangkad pa kay Tina Salak.
Right. Naalala ko, Denise Tan also. Another tall setter si Denise. Ano bahay ni Denise? Mga 5'11 din yata si Denise eh.
Hindi
mo ba naabutan si Denise? Yan mga hilig na UST, mga matatangkad na setter. Galing kay Denise Tan, napunta kay Rhea Dimaculangan, at ngayon si Lauren Latin nandun naman, matangkad yes din na setter.
Actually, may isang player ngayon from UST na sa Lasar, nagte-training.
Ah, wow.
Setter, matangkad din.
Wow. Here's Tabaquero getting the line, nipping the line actually.
Close fist ito ni Tabaquero doon.
Oh, at yung lines man talaga, tinignan ng maigi. Parang nireplay pa niya sa utak niya eh. If it's Fun Family Pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Pomla Soraya, number one setter in the league. And also, lumalapa din. I think she's in the top 5 in serving also sa liga.
In terms of serving, itong Cagayan Valley, pangatlo lang.
Yes.
Sa, out of 8 teams.
Well, that is still a pretty good stat there. Smart Maynilan, of course, number 1 in that category. Courtesy, of course, of Charo Soriano, who had 8 aces in one game once. Jump float na lang si Charo ngayon.
Mm.
Because of that ace she suffered. But before the ACL, jump serve na pat matalim. Binibitiwan ni Charo Soriano. Sarap nga panoorin nun, Ateneo versus San Sebastian. So, papagandaan ng jump serve. Because Charo Soriano for Ateneo. And then, Jorenz Riboli para naman dito sa San Sebastian.
Nagsasagutan sila ng jump serve.
Ang ganda. Tied at 3 right now. Micah Ortiz to put it in play para dito sa Philippine Air Force. Jonela, Soraya, and good night, sabi ni Agueta Baquero.
Itong Philippine Air Force naman, ang sarap panoorin dahil hindi sila ganun ka advantage sa mga kalaban nila when it comes to a game. Pero kayang-kayang nilang tapatan kung sino man kalaban nila.
Right.
With Cagayan, with Army, kahit sino pa yan, kaya nilang sagutin lahat ng pinapalo, lahat ng binablock.
Into the net for Eulalio. Pero yun nga, sa Air Force, napagit natin, they are gelling at just the right time. Una din dalawang laban kasi unfortunately was against Cagayan Valley and against Philippine Army. Pero yung sunod na lima, kuha nila yon kaagad.
They learned their lesson.
Right. Maizo, Caballejo, Semana now to set for Joy Casas off the block. Soraya ngayon. At the second ball pa lang, tinira na ni Aiza Maizo. Specialty of the house lang naman.
Blockbuster hit yun.
Oo. Iba apelido niya sa Thailand. Pontillas yung ginamit niya, her married name.
Ah.
Mm-hmm. Dito Maizo, ginagamit pa niya yung maiden name niya.
Kilala kasi siya talaga dito
as Maizo. Aiza Maizo. Right. Arizona anti-perspirant deodorant, it won't let you down. There's the attack from Semana. Soraya now going to Sheila Pineda. Pineda tries to drop it. Dimaculangan now to Cases. Jonela, Soraya, back set, Aiza Maizo. Sinubo kay Joy Cases at namutla to si Joy Cases.
Alam mo yung feeling, pinaka-ayoko yun, yung pumabaka, tapos nakikita mo yung bola, sabay na sabay kayo. May wala ka talagang magawa. Mas okay pa sa akin yung off the block,
oh,
yung kamama sa akin. Pero yung iba talaga mga spikers na nakagawa nun talaga.
Kasi pag nagbablock ka, pumipigit ka pa eh, just in case na makatamaan yung mata mo. Pag dilat mo, kasabay na kasabay mong baba yung bola, mamumutla ka talaga doon. And that time, si Pomla Soraya, mapapanaginipan yung tirang yun. Dito si Joy Casas tonight.
Gaganti lang daw si Joy Casas dun sa hiriyap na dinaanan niya kay Maiza Maizo.
And Axel is the official outfielder of the Shakey's V-League, Wendy Semana. With a sharp serve. Here is Pao Soriano, and Pao Soriano scores. I think Adamson invented the volleyball machine and just called her Pao Soriano.
Kahit saan talaga yan, Noel. And walang palong diretso yan.
Right.
Perfect example of a middle spiker na hindi pumapalo ng diretso. And
Sheila
matalino.
Yan, nakikita natin. Pineda and Soriano in together. The two Adamson girls. Oh, nice rejection there from Pomla Soraya. At nakagawa siya ng puntos doon. Tatlo pong abante rito ng Cagayan Valley against the Philippine Air Force. Para po sa mga updates, galing po sa Shakey's V-League, log on to www.facebook.com/newstvallsports. Anong balita dyan, Mia Kalim?